This morning, I read a book. It was the autobiography of a Muslim Sufi saint called Biodis. The Sufi saint explained his life history, and at the end, one chapter I enjoyed so much. Of course, all the chapters I liked, but this one was straight away for me. Story is this. When he was very small, he used to go to masjid and pray, "Allah, give me power to change this world. God, if you give me power, I will change everybody. All are sinners. All are horrible. So I want to be a peaceful life. For that, I will change everybody if you give me power." And years went, he could not change even one person. There was a time with a lot of power, but still he could not change anyone. When he reached in middle age, he realized that he is wasting his time thinking to change others. He went to masjid again and he said, "Allah, I wasted half of my life thinking that I can change somebody, but I could not. Now I know that I cannot change anyone. Even if somebody obeys me, it is not because they love me, they fear me. So I cannot change. Now you give me power, at least I will change somebody in my family. My wife, children, brothers, sisters, kids, kin, parents, I will try to change at least somebody in my family." So many years he prayed, but he could not change anyone. When he was in deathbed, when he was very old, he realized and he prayed like this: "God, so far I was trying to change somebody, but now I know that it is waste of time. I cannot change anyone, even in my family. At least you give me some power that I may be able to change myself. I may be able to change myself." God said, "You are right, my son, but it is too late, because only 3 more days you will live on earth. When you were a child, you would have prayed the same. God, give me power that I may change myself." If you would have prayed in childhood, that would have happened, and automatically the grace from you will flow to your family, to the community, to the entire world. So everybody must ask the Lord that, "God, change my heart, O Lord, and make it ever new." We are so busy changing others. So I am standing here and telling, you know, I am asking myself to understand the fact from this Sufi saint Biodis and to you all. From this retreat, the first initiation is that I will change myself and you will change yourself. May Almighty God bless you